and I was writing music to stories that they couldn't cut together because the person that they were talking to was boring, but the story was interesting. So this was about a guy who put braces on dogs, I mean teeth braces, and for things. So see if I can remember it. Well, my dog's got a problem and it's not fleas. He likes candy, so it's got cavities. Well, it howled all night, it's 2:30, and so then my neighbor, she told me where to go. She said, go see the doggy dentist, open wide. A real doggy dentist, let's see what's inside. Got the doggy dentist, he's on with a drill. He eased his pain, and then I got the bill. That's all there was to it. But about the same time, Mattel was having their first anniversary of the Barbie doll, and I thought that there hadn't been a good song written about Barbie yet. This was before the 1980s song, you know, Living in Ken's Mansion or whatever it was, but this is called Living Doll, and I hope you like it. Played that one. Okay. Hold on. Oh, look, I'm an engineer. All right, hold on a second, I'm looking for. I've already sung that one, I don't want to sing that one. I've already played that one. Oh, here we go. So I've got two more left here, and I'm gonna, actually three, we'll do this one next. Three more, and I don't take requests, so, except for Drop Dead. And I'm getting closer to that every year. All right, so here we go. Coming home to me. But I stared into her brown eyes and I held her body close to me. Her head found my shoulder. Thank you. played out like a Sunday matinee. So much in love, so young and restless, so young and restless, so young and restless, so much so fast. Do you remember me? Out of the past. Memories alive. Reminder what has strong. Reconciled a lot of pain. We're still standing tall, facing what tomorrow brings. Revel the joy. Remember this girl and boy, out of a past. Midnight's talking, bearing our souls. Fate pulled us apart, but separation couldn't last. I followed my heart Okay, one last one. This is a very McCartney-esque song. It's called Off and Running, and it's about a woman you've heard about a lot, about none of you have met, and she was supposed to be here, and Ed will tell you that she got very, very sick because he had the same sickness this week. So she didn't want to come here and get everybody sick, but she is going to come here soon, she promises. So this is to Terry, and it's called Off and Running. She's off and running as she's coming undone. She's off and running, off and running, off and running, off and running. She's coming undone.
And that's it.